we sang this song, she said she'd have to move, so that's why she kind of hated it, and then she had a love affair hate with it, so now we're ready to just move whatever his will is, but a long time ago she lived in Kentucky, and I lived here in Tennessee, and boy, she had to move a lot, let's put it that way, bless her heart. Not for me, but where the Lord would send her, you know, so she just got to where she just didn't like that song too good at all, you know, so. I think she's learned to like it, love hate it, or whatever you want to call that, you know. So, anyhow, we're going to do it. It's some of the songs we've done and years ago. We'll try one. I think old Jim, he might get a lick on this one, won't you, Jim?
We'll find out, won't we? I don't even know what you're talking about yet.
Well, that's a surprise. That's what you got to do with bluegrass, but it's a surprise to it.
This whole thing is a surprise, but.
Well, yeah, okay. It was, really, you know. Last night I was singing like with a scratch voice, and now I'm not.
Now you're singing with a scratch voice? Is that what you're saying?
Yes, you know.
Okay.
Well, that's the best we can do, brother.
That's all we can, ain't it?